I've been a manager for many years, and I've seen some serious blunders. I'm sure we have all heard stories of how managers have hired someone who has turned out to be completely incompetent. We also know that fixing this issue can be a complete headache. Having someone in your environment who is not pulling their weight or who is incompetent causes stress for everyone.